A horrible hit and run that sent a Valley couple to the hospital. A driver plowing into them, sending them into the opposite side of traffic.
And tonight, 3 days later, police still don't have a suspect. Team 12's Nyala Charles joins us from Phoenix and the scene of this dangerous encounter. Nyala.
The suspect hit the victims, Michael and Felicia, as they were driving southbound here on 7th Avenue near Thomas Road. And when they got out of the car, he was gone.
It was the most force I've ever felt.
The driver's side of Michael Martinez's Prius smashed with this couple inside.
It's like being on a roller coaster, but in the worst way.
Michael and his girlfriend, Felicia Grajeda, driving southbound on 7th Avenue and Thomas Road when the driver of this pickup truck T-bones the driver's side while making a left turn. The crash breaking Michael's window.
We're both really shaken at the time, I could feel my heart beat out of my chest.
The impact pushing them into oncoming traffic. And when they managed to get out.
Once the ambulance left, I looked up and then I realized
then
he was gone.
Now as they battle concussions and bruises, and Michael deals with memory issues, all they have are these pictures to help police track down the dangerous driver.
Come forward. It's the right thing to do. I mean, you know, we're going to have... who knows how many medical bills? Who knows how much treatment?
The couple is asking for your help in finding the person who hit them. Police say if that pickup truck we showed you looks familiar, to call them at 480-WITNESS. We're in Phoenix, Nyala Charles, 12 News.